Okay? Tim, it's your turn now.
As I said before in my prayer, this is the day that we honor Mr. Frank. We've also got to remember those here on this wall today. It's Veterans Day. And I'm like Johnny, I met Mr. Frank when I got into the lodge, and to me, if you want to pattern your life after somebody, there it is. You can do no worse than it.
No worse.
As far as nice, helping a person do anything for you, Mr. Frank is that guy. Now, I've got to know his family. He's trying to straighten them out. But if you've ever noticed, he takes a lot of time with his family. He takes a lot of time with his grandkids. That's the way we should be. Family, God first, then family. A lot of people have that right in priority right. They don't even put God first or the family. We need to make sure we have more men like this. The way to do that is to find you someone like this and try to pattern your life after this. And I could not ask for a better friend.
All right, can Miss Kayla Taylor come up? She's going to sing us a song.